The Paramus School District is buying 6 buses equipped with 3-point seatbelts following a field trip tragedy. The district will pay around $622,000 for the new buses. The seatbelts will cost another $5,000 per bus. A teacher and a student were killed in May when a Paramus school bus collided with a dump truck on Route 80 on the way to a field trip. Investigators say the bus driver was trying to make an illegal U-turn at the time.